Hi everyone. I hope everyone is doing as well as could be expected under these conditions. But being that we're stuck in the house, I was thinking that the first few moves of the Wu form would be perfect to practice in your room. Doesn't take up a lot of space. We can go up to the single whip. I did the opening move. It took about 6 minutes. You don't have to go that slow. But you can work up to it with a little practice. Maybe after a couple of days, we'll hit the second move and go on from there up to the single whip. The energy you'll feel it right away. The energy really starts moving. You become aware of all these different sensations that go on in your body. The practice is really beneficial. As far as blood circulating and increasing your immune system or activating your immune system. And for me, the biggest thing is the reduction of stress. So if you don't know the movement, you can follow my teacher. I put it at the end. He does the first move. And he's just watching, everybody's laughing because he counts 1, 2, 3. And then there's another master there, and he gives a little variation of the Wu form, so I thought you might be interested in that. Anyway, let me know what you guys think, because I don't want to just put these up for the fun of it. If you guys can use it, we'll do it. If not, I'll think of something else. And if you have any ideas, let me know. All right. Hope everybody's okay.